I heard about Vitralum Glass Solutions company on by searching on the internet, and you've been selected from three companies to ask for proposal, and you responded promptly with your proposal. So I heard about you from internet. First impression was when I received proposals. Proposal was done very professionally, so that was very good. Impressed me. I based my decision on, like I said, on your preparation. Proposal was professional. The other companies didn't act that way, so I do business myself, and it led me to the decision that you probably do good business if you are prepared right away with paperwork. I would really have to think about another reason, because like I said, first impression was good, and you can do first impression only one time. So that's what made me to decide. My impression didn't change. You really did professional work, and you finished job the way I expected, so I didn't change impression about you. Well, it made me to choose you. Your price was compatible. It wasn't the lowest price, but again, first impression led me that I'm gonna go with you. I would most definitely recommend you to do business, to tell my friends to do business with you and my family, because I like professional work and good quality work, and this job was done to my expectations. Oh, specific features, I like precision of this, and your precision work, and overall final look is fantastic. Well, it looks nice because originally we had wall over here and it was high. Now it's all open, so bathroom looks larger, okay, and nicer. Obviously, you can see tiles and all this hardware and plumbing features. You can see them nicely, so it looks, in my opinion, very impressive. Service was very professional, very responsive. When you called with some question or something, either they give me question right on the spot, or they call me back with the answer. I think I see that I did a good decision. I support small businesses, but at the time when I select you, I did not know that you are a small family business, okay? But I'm happy that I made this decision, because I strongly believe that family-owned companies do best jobs, and you prove it to me.